some hits. Been through the one of the toughest decades in the history of our great state. But we all know that the people of Texas
new number on Bush and Dukakis.
From the Alamo to the Dust Bowl to the Great Depression.
Yes,
the boom and bust of the energy industry.
Bush 132, 738. Those problems,
and we've always come back tougher than
before. 130, 886. 130, 886. All right, get the Morelli race up.
11.
Let me have that number, please.
Call it anytime.
Thank you. Okay, Morelli, 25-784.
67-year-old Lloyd Benson, who does have something to celebrate tonight, even though he didn't
Cook,
win the presidential 25-756.
Race, he still
has, as Michael Dukakis might put it.
That's 18 votes. That's the first one we're going to show.
State Senator for another 6 years.
We've got 18 votes separating Morelli and Cook. Okay.
A newly imported car.
That's what we're going to do. Then we're going to go to the live shot at the Holiday Inn.
We're not going to pre-produce these. We'll do them live.
And the automotive
your first background, Paul? 5111.
For its performance, styling, and value. The interesting thing is that
we're going with is Japan. Just that race or a whole and bunch of returns?
We're going to go with more returns after, but first we're going to go with that race.
Oh, you're bringing up Chiron on that, right?
We're going to bring Chiron up on that race. It is 18 votes, and don't forget, in that party there was a right-to-life candidate who has 421 votes. And that's going to be the difference there. And then we're going to go to the live shot at the Holiday Inn.
Okay.
Holiday Inn, Mark. Holiday Inn.
Please.
I believe that's truck.
Not
the van. I believe it's truck.
Yeah, he's working on it.
Thank you.
We're going to have John Bouchard, and we're also going to have Robert King.
Tape one, frame two to start. Okay, go ahead and roll.
Kellogg Squares.
Everything.
Bouchard
first. It's out of edit, so
we're
all
set. Enjoy them to your heart's content.
We're going to go to Bouchard first.
All the time to buy long-term bonds.
Brad Couple, we're going to go to the Cook Morelli race. Cook Morelli race, and then we're going to go to Bouchard.
Yields
and Brad, who's with
high.
Brad Couples.
And you can lock in that high rate of income for 10 years
okay,
or more.
Okay.
Second, if interest rates decline as we expect,
okay.
The market value of bonds will increase substantially.
Have Morelli, you've got Morelli up. Can
right now,
I have 5104 on the other side?
Somebody ought to tape Bouchard in case we want to rerun him.
Merrill Lynch,
right.
A tradition of trust.
What is he?
This is the NBC
the,
television
in the
30th good.
Congressional district. He was a
we'll
Republican.
We'll start
Republican.
With the... With, Come on to the best. Okay, you're okay. You got it, see, you got those two. And then, okay, we want 5104 first.
Got an M-brake at 5857?
I believe so. We do have an M-brake at 5857, Master.
Here clearly is a drunk.
You have a brake at 5857, right?
Thank you.
Not to report the accident immediately, a call for professional help. Chappaquiddick.
Okay, stand by tape one. We're 30 away.
What's King's District? 130th, right?
Why are the experts using such
Gossip King?
Yes, 130th.
Nice.
It's 130th district.
Take one for a little test drive and see for yourself. NEC.
Okay.
Because
now we're going to the 132nd Assembly District first. Those numbers.
Test drive a PowerMate
Standby,
please.
Or a PowerMate Portable SX today at Mega System Solutions, 1757 Mount Hope Avenue. St. Elsewhere.
Control, roll one.
On TV8.
Give it to us there. We're in. Ready, push back. Ready, open the mic queue. We'll use your super real fast.
Stand by.
Push. Open the mic queue. Super.
Welcome back to local election.
Lose super.
Virginia
read two. Your first Morelli Cook scores.
There
ready, dissolve. And dissolve.
Area that have been decided. One that has not. A very important one in the 132nd Assembly District.
Going to
Democrat
the live shot
Joe
next.
Joe Morelli leading incumbent
okay.
Republican Penny Cook by just.
Set us up for a dissolve from 10
votes
to frame
point.
One. In the box.
And some odd votes have gone to the right to life.
Okay, Jenny, you're going
to
introduce Brad and John Bouchard, who is the loser to...
Ready, dissolve? Dissolve me one.
Okay, Jenny.
Ready, dissolve frame one in.
In that race, we'll keep our eye on it as the night progresses.
Okay, and another important race in the district was the Louise Slaughter, John Bouchard, and Tom Cook race. Louise Slaughter has quite a lead, and Brad Couples right now
dissolve frame
is
one.
With John Bouchard.
Ready, dissolve.
Brad?
Ready, take
yes,
frame full.
Virginia,
take frame full.
As you just
super.
Said, John Bouchard has a
super.
In a concession speech in favor of Louise Slaughter.
No, not right now.
And,
what are we talking
John
about?
Right
yeah, let's get into
John,
a sequence. What's our sequence?
Okay.
Let's go to analysis first and then the sequence.
We started with a distinct
analysis of the Bouchard race from Feldman and Bouchard next, and then we'll go to some totes.
She had the built-in advantages of incumbency, which she used very effectively. Free mailing privileges, full-time staff. I'm
Lucifer. Harbor.
Very, very proud of the effort we made.
Ready the background 5104. Ready Chiron 04.
Assessment of how the Republicans 04. Did on the local level here. Well, it's difficult to say. I don't know.
Ready dissolve.
I understand the Cook Morelli race is very close.
Okay.
As well as the Esposito Quattrochocki.
Okay. Ready dissolve. Dissolve. Ready dissolve back to frame one.
Did in the county.
Dissolve back.
Okay, get them in now for the analysis.
Of our party locally. And I'd like to thank my
ready, open the newsroom.
Wrap them up,
open
please.
The newsroom, open their mics. Right, ready, Emmy one?
Well, why don't you recap it just a little bit for us? What did you say about Louise's campaign?
Obviously, I congratulate her on running what I call a good incumbent's campaign. Played it safe, didn't debate, kind of a Rose Garden strategy. She had more money and spent all
okay, we're going to the newsroom for analysis. Tell our guys in the newsroom they're next.
Staff that she used effectively in the phone banks, and frankly, a volunteer force that she's had for the past 2 years. She used those effectively.
Wrap them up, please. Wrap him up.
Thank you very much. John Bouchard, who has
ready, Emmy one.
Thank you, Brad. Now to the newsroom.
In favor of Louise Slaughter. We are standing by now for Assemblyman Bob King. He should be with us very
take
shortly.
Take
Emmy
one.
All right, Brad. In the meantime,
ready, dissolve frame two box, dissolve frame two, ready, frame two full.
The Bouchard Slaughter congressional race in the 30th
take.
District from our analysts,
super.
Vince Bizzard and Bob Felt.
Numbers next.
Well, it was always a tough race. About 90% of the
where
incumbents
do you want to start
always
with?
Win.
You want to start right at the top and go
start
through? 5,100 in your backgrounds.
The full backing of the
set them up
out.
For dissolves. We'll just go through. We'll bring the super in, take it out as we
Louise
go.
Louise Slaughter was thought to be vulnerable at any time this year, but Louise Slaughter is a very good politician, and she knows how to work, as John says, the office. She did a good job. Fred Eckert really had to go out of his way to lose that 2 years ago, and Louise Slaughter is much smarter than that in terms of getting along with people.
Louise is not only a good politician, she's a good congressperson.
Okay,
and I think
we'll be back to you guys later after he finishes. Now we'll go to some numbers. We're going to go right to the numbers out of this.
It's only important
okay.
If you've got a good congressman.
Ready the still store, ready
is,
with Chiron.
And I think now Tom Cook is going to
be
the candidate
one.
In 2 years,
good.
He says. So well, we'll see how Louise does against...
Okay.
All right, Bob, Vince, thanks. We'll be right back to you.
And dissolve.
Now we go back to some of the numbers. The presidential
ready the Senate 5101 on
Monroe
is ready
County
to lose the super
point,
and then we dissolve. We're just going through them.
By just
can we?
Votes
lose super.
Over Michael Dukakis.
Do it.
5100?
Yeah, just do it forward it. Super.
Reach County, the numbers okay, good. Coming in. Moynihan, the incumbent Democrat well ahead of Bob McMillan.
Lose
in
super.
The Senate race.
Forward.
In the state Supreme Court justice race.
Unopposed.
Forward.
Unopposed.
Super.
All of those candidates were unopposed in the congressional 29th district. Incumbent Frank Horton expected to win easily, and he is apparently doing that over
lose
Jim
super.
Vogel, the Democrat.
Forward. Super.
In the 30th district, of course, we've just talked about that. Louise
okay,
Slaughter
forward.
Has
lose super.
Taken the
forward. Super.
In her first congressional re-election.
32nd
congressional district, John LaFalse winning easily over Emil Everett.
Lose super. Forward. Super.
In the 53rd
lose
Senate
super.
District, Paul
forward.
Kino unopposed.
54th John. Senate District, Jack Perry
super.
Winning easily over Irwin Gill Gilbert.
Lose super.
By a 3-1 margin.
Forward.
In the 55th super. Senate District, the Battle of the Ralphs is continuing. Ralph Quattrochocki is still ahead. 47,000 votes.
Lose super. Forward.
For Ralph Esposito.
Thank you, Paula.
This is with about 80% of
super.
The districts
gossip.
In now. 130th Assembly District, Bob King, incumbent Republican, winning over Irene Gossin,
lose super.
Democratic County
forward.
Legislator.
Super.
In the 131st District. Gary Proud is well ahead of his opponents, Republican Jeremy Brixner and conservative Morris Steeler.
Forward, super.
And in the 132nd Assembly District, this one is still a horse race with Democrat Joe Morelli,
the
challenger.
Roll the close.
Leading,
okay, we're coming back to you.
Ready, one?
Incumbent Penny Cook by about 18.
Dissolve.
Coming back on
thank
camera.
You,
we'll be back with much more right after this
okay,
break.
We'll be back with much more after this break.
Pull it full. Roll us to be us on time.
Okay, let's have another director in here, please. Come on. What are we doing? They have a script out there?
Moral crusader demanded to view this adult movie and the accused.
Okay, we have an open
we
on tape one. Kick out tape one. The regular news open is next.
Students had to watch.
Got any new gossip numbers
the
over there?
Controversial university course in America. Now the crusaders review and your chance to vote on whether
tell
this stuff
got,
belongs
okay,
in
bring
the
it full.
Classroom.
They got a script.
Regular news open next. Where's
do
Anthony?
I have a live shot? Do I have a live shot?
On the next match.
You stand here trying to rip scripts.
Do I have a live shot? Here's
it. Yo! Turns into a nightmare.
Yeah. Okay, frame. Tape two is one of them. It's the one with Brad. Which one do you want?
Who are you calling? I'm going right over your fly to General Clayton.
Yes, power down, please, on one. Power down. Power up on two.
Black eye. Do you?
The tough go crazy. Go with them on the next match.
Go to the Dukakis numbers off
Wednesday
the top.
Wednesday at 7:30 on TV8.
Control room feature one.
TV8.
Rochester.
Out of the way, who's ever in front?
Take one sound.
From Rochester's first television
okay,
station.
Power up on van, please. Power up on the van.
Opening up on camera two. Yeah. Stand by to open mics. Stand by to cue them. Open mics. Cue them.
Just
push
as
back.
The pollsters had predicted, Bush wins by about 12%. Good evening, I'm Virginia Butler.
And I'm Jim Morrison. Well, America has a new president-elect tonight. And by all accounts, it's Republican George Bush. All three
no
candidates
one a.
have declared Bush
no
the winner
a.
now by a near
no
landslide in electoral votes.
No one a.
Bush won
Rule
by
six.
Taking some key industrial states such as Ohio and Michigan.
Take
as expected,
six.
Bush
two A's on three.
We're coming right back to them on camera two, though, on this, because this is only 15
polls
seconds.
Just a moment ago out
stand by camera two.
Even if Dukakis should win California, it wouldn't be enough to win the overall general
live.
Election.
Yep. Take camera two.
Governor Mike Dukakis won his home state of Massachusetts, New York, and the District of Columbia, and his running mate,
stand by seven.
Johnson, has won back his U.S. Senate
don't have
seat
no.
in Texas. But as you saw from the numbers coming in for Georgia, Dukakis behind. The projections are that Bush will
audio
win
on that.
56% to 44%. We now know that. Lloyd Benson accepted his imminent victory and spoke
we've
at
the picture, yes.
Dukakis.
We have audio from the live show.
Rule seven. This might not be the SOT, though. Is this the SOT tape room?
Dukakis, talk it over. Dukakis arriving at headquarters in Boston.
Take seven.
And we have some video of Dukakis arriving at his headquarters in Boston right now.
The live pictures coming
this is only 15 seconds as well. We have to come back to camera two out of this.
Momentarily inside.
Stand by camera two.
Okay, stand by.
Take camera two. They're on.
Maple Dell Party House. Get ready to frame
time,
one.
Stand by frame one.
Stand by.
Our reporter at this time,
Robin DeWitt is coming up.
Live at the Maple Dell Party
take frame
house.
One.
Hello, Robin.
Whoa, whoa, she's on. Take camera two. Take camera two.
Oh, it sounded like that was Louis Slaughter.
I hear Louis Slaughter giving
like
a victory
Slaughter
speech.
Giving a victory speech, and we know, of course,
zoom
that
by
Slaughter
that. Zoom
conceded.
By. Here we go to
and,
Robin.
It was an interesting race.
Yes.
Louis Slaughter did win
by about
12,000 votes.
Is Robin ready?
First re-election bid for.
We just
Congress.
Heard from John Bouchard. We hope.
Stand by frame one.
Okay, Robin DeWitt. Let's try to go to Robin DeWitt. Take frame one up there.
Robin.
Take frame one.
Robin's on.
To hear here, the band began to play. Happy Days Are Here Again is a triumph.
Stand by camera two, center box.
The Maple Dell Party House.
All right, let's go in for.
Welcomed by a warm crowd, she is getting ready to make her victory speech.
Super.
Why don't we join Louise now?
Lou, okay, super.
Zoom by it. Zoom by her. Zoom by Robin, please. Zoom by Robin, please.
Right now, Louise is telling supporters of her
might as well
victory.
Be talking to nobody. Zoom by.
Out of the way. She's got to move out of the way.
Chiron.
The truth of the
Rita,
matter
no,
is
not that one.
That I stand here tonight.
You have the life, Chiron.
To a super alive. I love, to do a job that I know I can do well. And although I'm
Luke
the
super.
One that won, I wouldn't be okay. here tall were it not for you.
Where is it? Where's
I
the Bouchard
to thank
concession
all of
speech?
You who worked so tirelessly, the volunteers, the people who walked in the rain today.
The people
who have worked on I didn't even know those
yeah, since six.
When we come out of this, we're going to go
six
to
six
John
six
Bouchard's six concession six. Speech. Okay?
Okay.
And I'd like to have Tom Harris come up, too. Where is Tom? Tom,
we'll dissolve
in
that decision 88 graphic out
you
of that, Paul.
All right, you ready for
like
Bouchard? Bouchard is up next. Concession speech.
Over 1,000 people
okay, let's pot the audio down on this and come back to the talent. Okay?
Pardon me?
We're going to come down on the audio and come back to
okay.
the talent.
All right, you tell
come
me
on.
When.
Okay.
Come on.
All right, guys, we're going to let you
listen,
talk over.
People.
Open their mics. Okay, you're on.
The victor in the
stand by camera two center box.
District, first time.
Okay, bring it back on.
Take camera two center box.
Re-election bid for
and
as she gives her victory
delve
in
the decision 88.
To the tape now of the concession
stand by six.
A few moments
roll it.
Ago
roll six.
From Republican challenger John Bouchard.
Stop talking.
Take six.
Obviously,
is that
I
the Karen?
It's
Bouchard.
Super.
Good incumbents campaign.
No.
Go to the newsroom next for analysis. Newsroom
strategy.
Is up next. Do we have anybody on that camera?
Had more money and spent all the money that she had in the campaign.
Okay. 2 years.
She, had the full-time
stand by camera two center box.
In the phone banks.
Newsroom is
and
next.
Here we come.
Analysis.
A volunteer force that she's had for the past 2 years.
Take camera two center box.
All right, we're going to go now. To
stand by frame two.
Where we have Vince
dissolve in frame two. Stand by frame two.
Political analysts.
Analysis of the Bouchard.
Fire down, please, and fire. Okay, Brad, you're next.
60%,
take frame two and super.
You'll be next, Brad.
Despite what Vince suggests.
Thank Mr. King for being patient.
What did I suggest?
What does Vince suggest?
Lou Super.
Well, Vince suggested that
standby camera.
Okay, out of these guys, we're going to go live to the Holiday Inn, where Brad Couples is standing by with Bob King, the victor over, he wins re-election over Irene Gossin, the former county legislator.
Person like Frank Horton has been for a long, long time.
Anybody see?
Take camera two, center box. Standby frame two.
No.
Take frame two.
Coattails in this county, apparently, because Bush isn't really running all that well. He's only up a couple of thousand, which is rather surprising in that Ford carried this county in 76, and 2000 is really not much of a margin. Bush was very popular here. I think it will require some analysis later as to why he is not.
Yeah, we'll get back to them a little bit later.
Compared to the national trend, except
looks like Bob is
going to
say something. Hold on.
Yeah, there haven't been any coattails nationally.
Standby camera two, center box.
Senate races and the congressional races, which do not suggest as Reagan did in 1980, carried in the United States Senate for the Republicans. That didn't happen this
year. I think
year.
I mean, it's an interesting question is whether or not the hot-button issues that worked well for Bush in other parts of the country, like the furlough and that sort of thing, the values issues, worked so well in Rochester.
Back to you guys in just a minute.
Take
okay,
care
back
box.
To you guys in just a minute.
Stand by frame one.
Not a Brad Couples.
Dissolve in frame one.
Brad Couples, who's over at the Holiday
Stand
Inn,
by frame one.
He's standing with Bob King, who just won over Irene Gossin, a former county legislator.
Thank you very
take
much,
frame one.
Bob,
super.
Congratulations on your victory. And
Lou Super.
What do I love?
Read ahead to
whole race. Well, I'll tell you.
And
I,
Super.
I think that the results tonight demonstrate that the people of our district, and I think the people of Monroe
Lou
County,
Super.
Appreciate candidates.
We're going to go to a break after this.
Issue-oriented campaign.
We're going to go to a break after this, folks.
The vote difference,
we're going to look at some races when we come back. Get the sequence and the break coming up.
Ran, which was real personal and awfully negative.
We'll resolve in the decision.
Well,
you can dissolve in the decision 88
we
after we come back
we were
going to
win,
center
but,
box.
This margin was something better than we thought, and it's a real credit to the people who worked on our campaign, and I'm just delighted with the outcome. Okay, and Mrs. King, your thoughts on finally having this particular campaign out of the way?
Thrilled that it's over.
Wrap him up.
Yeah, nice,
put the kids to bed.
Nice ending.
Stand by camera two center box.
Yes.
Great, thank you very much.
Take camera two center box. Stand by to dissolve in decision 88.
For the Republicans who have won many races tonight, including, of course, the big one with George Bush. We talked earlier with John Bouchard, now Bob King, and hopefully we're trying to get Congress.
All right, we'll take the graphic full, Paula,
after
we dissolve it.
Okay, we'll get back to you, Brad. Thank you very much.
He was here a few moments ago. And has since been dragged away by a crowd of well-wishers.
All right, Brad, don't get
Solving Decision 88.
Going to a break.
There's a couple of questions I'd like to ask.
Decision 88.
It ran out of
time. Thank you, Brad.
We'll have more election coverage when the night
Roll five.
Turns. Stay with us.
And fade down. Fade down.
Capsule.
Re-Q10, please.
Okay, nice business. Job, folks.
Coming back on Business Capsule, Jim, Camera 1 Center.
Okay, let's change the Cook-Morelli race. With all but one district in. Cook Morelli.
Got a live shot for the B block.
Good morning. Welcome.
Yeah, we need to have the fight. We need to fire down, please, and get back to the Democrats if Robin has anybody.
Okay.
30 seconds.
Check out
Wegmans. Coming back.
Yes, we're coming back to the newsroom. Who's on the weather shot? Do I have somebody on that yet?
With coupon and $10 purchase.
Okay.
Grab a 5-pound bag.
15
of
seconds to camera
one
center.
Okay. 26,692.
49 cents with coupon and $10.
26,837.
Savings are only half the story at Wegmans.
Stand by. We're coming up on camera one center.
To bringing you the finest service
possible. Want 9 week queued also?
Here we come.
No, I'll leave 9 alone.
Control Mike and Q.
Harris Corporation
standby five.
Signed an agreement to buy General Electric semiconductor business for just over $200 million. Harris says the purchase of the
Roll five.
GE solid state is scheduled for completion within 30 days.
And fade. This is a 30-second break.
All right, I want to come up with Cook and Morelli. Cook and Morelli has changed again with all but one district reporting. Cook has opened up a 5-4, 145-vote lead. Then we're going to do that. We're going to go to the newsroom for analysis.
When you travel with preferred,
stand by. We're coming up on camera two center.
Zanzibar and every place in between. So you have
camera two center.
To prefer preferred
camera. You're all set. You're all set. Camera two.
We're going to go to the newsroom after.
Control Mike and Q. They're on.
Well, there is one race that has changed.
Standby frame one, dissolve it in.
That is in the 132nd Assembly District, where Pennycook...
Newsroom.
Newsroom. Okay, I need newsroom in the center box.
About 150, 145-point lead over frame challenger, two. Democrat Joe Morelli. And that's just with one district to
standby
go.
To dissolve back to camera two at the center box.
Analysis,
and
Jenny.
And dissolve back. Like standby to dissolve frame two. Dissolve frame two in. Standby frame two.
Well, it is
take
an
frame two.
Race because Pennycook is typically Super. Won by 2-1
so
and almost
close,
3-1.
Cow,
obviously, the Democrats put everything they had into this race, and Joe Morelli
Super.
Ran a very strong race. You still have to know, though. I mean, there could be arithmetic errors and other kinds of problems.
Absentees.
Still, absentees still in the numbers, so it's no time yet for declaring.
Stand by camera
but,
two center box.
Did you expect
take camera two
that
center
close?
Box?
Oh yes, I thought it was going to
take
be
frame
that
two,
close, and I think it was going to be a toss
what
up which way
next?
It would go. It might have been that close the
go
other
to the
way.
Tote board. Get it back to the bond issue and sequence
Penny
it.
Penny Cook is
take camera two
is,
center box.
Never had a problem winning re-election before. So why now?
Well, this is the strongest race they've won against her after she won the first time, which would. After that time, they've
okay.
really never put somebody of this magnitude who
okay.
is an incumbent
right.
office holder and
no,
has the full backing of Senator Perry, as you heard.
Standby camera two center box.
That district, however, at one point belonged to Tom Fry,
the
now the county executive,
have.
So it has
really,
been a district that has had some Democratic successes, but Penny's been there for 10 years, and that kind of incumbency is very
difficult. Do you have any live
shots
anywhere? Where
Joe ran quite an extraordinary campaign, as those numbers suggest.
What's that?
Take camera two center box.
Well, I think
take
she,
frame two.
She was in a horse race as soon as it started.
All right, let's break and go to weather.
Ago, she might have predicted it because the Democrats, really, as I said,
okay, we're going to go to a break. Can
I take that full now?
In a struggle, no question about it.
Okay, guys, yeah. we'll
My
get back.
Okay. We haven't heard the last of Joe Morelli.
And
thank you,
take
Vince,
camera two
thank
center box.
We'll be back to you in a moment.
All right, break.
Take it full.
Right, let's take a break.
Roll five.
Quick
Bob out there.
Brought to you by Oster. When I go to the supermarket to buy a can
it's
of peaches,
supposed to
why
be Chris,
is it
you want
peaches?
Out there?
I'm afraid to open that can. Sounds like it's going to be out of the movie Aliens.
We're back at Virginia Camera 2 Center.
Excuse me, are you the manager?
Yes.
I don't think these are fresh.
For years,
it'll be a community
the
capsule.
Mixer stood alone. Same with the food
have a
processor.
Mic check from Bob.
But
also mic check, please, for Bob.
Better to life.
Bondac.
You guys got to do the patches.
Radar's canceled.
Okay, I got it.
63,342.
And you'll be surprised at how little it costs.
63,342.
15 seconds to camera two center.
Safe sex in the 80s. Safe sex in the 80s. That's all we keep hearing. Folks, let's be honest. If you are in your 80s.
Stand by camera two center for community capsule.
If you're over 75, just say no. Okay.
Here we come.
Quick Stick was brought to you.
What are my live people doing?
Control mic and cue.
The city is again
standby five.
Country ski lessons this winter right. for all levels of skiers. Call the city's recreation
roll five.
Bureau at 428-6755 for more information.
There.
And fade.
Before we go to Bob, I want to go to Quattrochocki.
Okay.
All right, will you get straight on Quattrochocki out there, Mapledale? We're going to join him in progress. We're going to voice him over. We don't want Robin. We just want him up there.
Camera two center box. We're going to go to the
Before
line.
Before we go to Bob, we're going to go to the live shot with Quattrochocki. Who has apparently defeated Ralph Esposito.
Yes.
Give me his numbers if you can find them.
Give me the Decision 88 or the Live 8.
5108.
Yeah, Decision 88 to that would be fine.
Starts Wednesday, November 23rd at theaters everywhere.
You've seen the Chevy.
Standby.
Truck.
Got 10
Why
seconds.
Hoselton Simple. The Hoselton truck team has more than 130
Here we
years
come.
Experience in
Standby.
And only
54780.
The best team.
Control mic and cue.
On the hot
standby to dissolve in.
Dissolve it in.
Frame one, dissolve it in. Standby to take it.
Jesus Christ, Jenny.
Take frame one. Tell
that
what
is Quattrochocki speaking to supporters.
I wish that I can have all the volunteers.
Okay,
that
we got his numbers. Please put his chyron on.
That we're here today. Because
hold on.
You know what? They and all of you and most of all of you worked on my campaign. You want
to
know something?
And dissolve to it.
It was a victory of real people.
Out.
And take it out back to frame one.
Live shot now. Live 8 Mapledale. That's it.
Super.
I've had like I said earlier, I've had a tough 1 year. I've had a tough
okay, lose it. Lose
last
super.
Year. But, you know, sometimes in the face of adversity when things aren't going right, and then all of a sudden, the end result is good. Just think how sweet that victory is and
okay,
how
get
I
ready.
Feel tonight. And all
stand
of
by
you
camera
people
get ready when they
put
applaud.
Your effort into it. Thank you all. God bless you.
Okay.
Now
to Bob Stokes.
Take camera to center box. Stand by to dissolve in frame two. State Senate District, and we go now to Bob Stokes. Dissolve in frame two. Stand by frame two. Take frame two. Super.
The weather appears to be a winner momentarily out here.
Lou Super. Stand by to pan over. Stand by for current stats.
There's still a chance of more drizzle or light rain developing overnight. Then we have some sunshine on the way for tomorrow, and temperatures are going to be a little bit milder tomorrow than they were today.
Our
current
temperature
is 42 and bring in the currents.
With a relative humidity at 89%, barometric pressure is on the way up, and winds coming in from the west at 10 miles per hour. Watertown is the only community in the 30s.
Stand by to loose Chiron, stand by to center up.
Between the low and mid-40s, temps have not dropped very much during the past several hours.
Loose Chiron, center up, and read to his name.
A few degrees, and of course, as winds start coming in from the south and west later on tonight,
Lou Super. They will push him back on six next.
There is a disturbance over the Adirondacks, which could bring several inches of snow to the upper elevations of that region tonight, but it is pulling off toward the northeast. And as it does, an area of fair weather over the southeast will start to move in, and this will break up the clouds around late morning, and then this will pave the way for a lot of sunshine tomorrow, a high in
the
50s. But on Thursday, another cold front will approach, and this will bring back a very good chance of showers for Thursday, but then again, a chance of sunshine. Sunshine will reappear for Friday as another high-pressure system builds in, and I think these bright skies will last until at least Saturday. And all the while, Saturday, our temperatures will warm up and then start falling again toward the middle of the weekend, and then we'll see more showers on Sunday.
Tell Brad we will be
pushed back.
1 minute.
We'll wipe to 7 next.
Dominating the national scene, the one over the Adirondacks, which could bring some snow and rain to much of New England.
Roll 7.
There's a second one over the Central Great Lakes, which is triggering some snowfall.
We're going to switch out of weather. We will go live to the Holiday Inn, where Brad Couples is standing by with Ralph Esposito.
And yet a third one that is bringing some showers to the Pacific Northwest, as well as snow advisories to much of the Central Rockies. Up to 6 inches of snow
can
come down.
Okay, let's give Bob a wrap.
Over much of the Central Rockies.
Got to get Bob,
speed
him up.
Now, looking at tomorrow's national map,
we'll bring him full and roll one for the color picture next.
Dominating Western New York's weather, also a low pressure area over the Mississippi Valley.
Bring him full and roll one.
Tops night beat weather picture is by Ryan.
Dissolve. 30 seconds, Bradley. 30 seconds.
Rochester, and it's a turkey facing the Pilgrim.
Okay, here's the sequence, boy. Here's the sequence. We're going to the Holiday Inn where Ralph is standing by with Brad, Ralph Esposito. Then we're going to go to analysis of that race, but stand by. We may break in to go to the network if we need to.
High between 50 and 55 tomorrow night. Increasing clouds, a low about 40 degrees.
Okay, live. We're going to need a live eight to Holiday Inn.
Camera two center box.
And 60 degrees.
Dissolve. Stand by frame one for the live shot.
Good to hear. Thanks, Bob.
Yeah.
Okay, don't turn around. You're
Dissolve it in. Stand by to take frame one.
Standing by. With the loser in the 50th State Senate race, Ralph Esposito. Brad?
Take frame one.
The race in the 55th Super. Senate district has always been a tough one. At least the last couple of elections have showed us that one. Ralph Esposito, you made some comments just a few minutes ago.
Full screen.
Regarding your race in this one.
Well, as I said, I
stand
think it was
by
a tough race.
To
I think the race was certainly won.
Dissolve to it.
Had been won a couple
we'll
days
dissolve
ago.
Back to frame one
I think
next.
What changed it around was the
and dissolve back to frame one.
Commercials,
give me a live.
And also the negative campaigning that Ralph Quattrochani
well, yeah, you got
a couple
it.
Of years super. About 2 days before election. He ran a
we got an Esposito super anywhere?
Lou super.
3 days.
He's going to represent you.
Well, I'm happy for Ralph Quattrochani and I'm happy for his family. As a constituent,
there's
I know Ralph
Frank Horton in the background.
Better representation that he gave me the last 4 years. And I'm
ask Brad if he can grab Horton. He's right behind him.
Don't kill it.
See if he can grab Horton.
Sorry.
Stay there. Stay there.
Stand by to dissolve in, Brad. Camera two center box.
Brad, dissolve. Congressman Frank Horton is standing right behind you. Can you grab him?
Congressman Horton. Yes. Thank you.
Yeah, I love him.
Stand by to go back to frame
good
one.
Work, Brad. Drag him over.
Okay, take it full.
Take
Brad, get right in here.
Congratulations again.
Well, it's a great victory, and I'm very pleased. And I'm looking forward to working with
George super.
Bush in the 101st Congress. George's been a good friend of mine.
Don't forget, we're going to go to the newsroom next for analysis.
Lou Super. Stand by camera two center box.
Any indication at this point as to which way the majority is going to go in the House?
Well, from all the
stand by to dissolve
I've got,
that.
The Democrats will still control
and dissolve.
House. And I think they'll control the
stand by to dissolve back to frame one.
Democrat Senate, Democrat House, but the president will be
and dissolve back to frame one.
Be Republican.
And standby camera
George
two, center box.
Closely with the House and the Senate. And that's what we need.
We're going to go to a live picture of network right now. We're going to talk it over silent. We've got Dukakis headquarters in Boston.
Get his programs through?
Well, it may, but
what do we get that off?
Okay, live network. We're going to network live in Boston. Network is live in Boston next.
He wouldn't be able
awaiting
to
the arrival of Michael Dukakis.
On a confrontational basis. But I think George is the kind of a guy that'll
wrap
that
him up.
Standby camera two,
thank
center box.
Okay, network.
Who has
hold on, just hold on. Don't jump him. Thank you, Brad.
Camera two, center box. Standby dissolve in network.
Okay, not a network live.
Dissolve in network. Standby, take it full.
Michael Dukakis is walking into his headquarters.
Into his headquarters and up to the podium.
Let's listen in.
Some kind of a comment. Let's listen in.
Okay, let's have live Boston, Massachusetts, please. Okay, pop the audio down. Okay, guys, let's say Michael Dukakis arriving at headquarters. Don't say anything.
The Democratic Convention in July. The song that they played is
stay with it.
Walk through the crowd of
tell
delegates.
Me when you want that in.
No, we don't want it. I've got it there already. Just wanted it in the back.
It's a song that they played at almost every Dukakis rally across
okay,
the country.
Okay, who do my Democrats have, please? Who do they have out there?
And October, and now the song that they will play, as you say, at his concession speech.
Okay, what do we got for new numbers?
The very pregnant woman on the left there is Lisa Dukakis, the wife of the governor's son, John. Her birth date is, due date is around January 20th, 1989. And the governor used to joke
that baby Georgia, Georgia.
He had two things to celebrate next January, an inauguration and his first grandchild. Well, he'll still have one blessed event.
Oh, she's got Louise Slaughter. Okay. Tell Louise, please, if she'd stand by for just a minute. We're going to come to her as soon as Michael Dukakis is done. Do you hear me? Get us an audio check out of the Maple Dale. We will be at...
I got her.
You're both going to be on. You're both going to be on. Message, please, that Dukakis is giving us concession speech. Then we will be to Louise.
Right back, 10, if you can, Mike. 10.
Hundreds of thousands of people like you across this country who have
okay, we're going to go from so this to the Mapledale Party House where Robin DeWitt is standing by with Louise Slaughter. Does Robin have the message? I need an acknowledgement from you people. 1 minute. 1 minute.
Just a few minutes ago, I called Vice President Bush and congratulated him on his victory. I know I speak for all of you and for all the American people when I say that he will be our president and we'll work with him. This nation faces major challenges.
Dukakis is saying that we will work all work, that Dukakis is saying if Robin can just
him and Mrs. Bush
pipe
and
down
the members
that
of the Bush family.
We all have to work with George Bush. So we ask Louise Slaughter, can she work with George Bush?
Kitty and I.
Okay, we're going to go out of this. Fade the audio down. We're going to go down. Up. Okay, stand by. Michael Dukakis in Boston.
Kitty and I.
Just a minute.
Kitty and I also had a chance to talk to Lloyd and B.A. Benson. And I know we express your feelings when I say that he and she were superb running mates.
30 seconds to you guys.
They're wonderful
seconds.
Friends. I'm so proud of that choice, so proud of both of them, and we have formed a friendship which will last as long as we live on this planet. They are two wonderful people, and Lloyd Benson has been one of the great assets of this campaign.
Fade the audio down. Okay, Michael Dukakis in Boston.
Take camera two, center box. Stand by to dissolve in frame one.
Live from his headquarters in Boston, a very graceful and emotional.
Get rid of the audio, please,
and bring a decision 88.
Now let's head to the Mapledale party.
All right, dissolve in frame one.
Standing by live with Louise Slaughter.
Dissolve in frame one. Stand by frame
one.
Take frame one full.
Jim, Virginia, I'm here with a very happy and proud Louise Slaughter, who has just won, as you said.
Louise Super.
Louise, how sweet was this victory?
It was the
Super.
Best yet, because the campaign was not anything.
Oh, Louise Super. Got to fix that car. I think it's just Lucy.
Figures in.
It was mean. And I'm pleased that the voters and my constituents were able to see through it. I'm certainly grateful to all
and dissolve to it.
These thousands of volunteers that we
dissolve.
Had that made it possible.
We just saw Mike Dukakis making his concession speech. How
and dissolve back to the live frame.
With George Bush's president.
Well, I guess like everybody else in America, I read his lips. And obviously, the person who is at 1600 Pennsylvania
Sports
Avenue
really
set
cut
the
down.
Tone.
No, we'll just
a member
run over.
Of Congress, oh. I know that it is my job to represent this district and to do the best I can for this country, and I will certainly fulfill that
obligation.
Let's go
to analysis.
One quick question. What do you think it was that gave you the victory?
Analysis next, please, to the newsroom. How are the Democrats going to work with Bush? What will be different?
We've been able to create jobs. I've written legislation, and I intend to continue doing that to do more for the people of this district. And I certainly have to thank the staff that I have, congressional
That's
office,
be fixed
for helping
to Louise,
make all
it?
That possible over the last 2 years.
Thank you, Louise Slaughter.
Stand by to dissolve it.
Victor in 30th congressional race. Thank you.
Take camera to center box.
Robin, thank you very much.
And dissolve it. Decision 88.
Vince Bizzard and Bob Feldman. The
Bring
Democrats
the stand by frame two. Dissolve it. Frame two.
And the Senate. Will
okay.
They be able to work
Let me
well
have
with,
it.
George Bush, do you think?
Oh, I
Take
think
frame
so.
Two.
George Bush is of the House.
Super.
He spent a couple of terms there. He's of Washington. He was not
are you calling? Are you calling?
Lou Super.
Was or like Mike Dukakis would have been.
What do my Republican folks have?
That, as a matter of fact, some of the Democrats on the Hill would prefer Bush to win because they knew how to deal with
Give
him
me
and
Cook.
They can still be number one in the Congress. So
26-877.
I think they work pretty well together. George Bush is a
26-944.
Well, but it was not a conciliatory type of campaign, and I think that's going to harm him. He doesn't have the personal aura about him that Reagan did, and it's going to be fairly divisive, I think, because of some of the extraordinary things.
Latest
that,
numbers,
Bush
the final results of Morelia and Cooker, and we're going to go to those.
Deficit issue. And in the last couple
Stand
of years,
the
Congress has set the agenda for this nation to a large extent, and the Congress is democratic, and I think George
okay,
is
we'll
going to
say we'll be back
time.
With them later.
It'll be a short
Take camera two center box.
Looks that way to me.
We'll be. All right, we'll be back.
Dissolve in decision 88.
In a little while, we have okay. final numbers.
Stand by to go to the numbers.
Bring the numbers.
And dissolve.
In the Morelli-Cook race for the Assembly District.
Penny
and
Cook has barely
see,
won.
Cook has barely defeated Joe Morelli, but again, that is without
77
the absentee
votes.
Ballots. A 77-vote lead there
67.
For Cook without 67.
We'll take
rather,
that decision 88 full
ballots.
When we go to the break. Take back
okay.
the two center box.
All right, we'll be back with more right after this.
In a moment, Sugar Ray contemplates his next move. Sports next.
Take it full. Roll five. Okay,
we're going to recue 9 and 10.
Yeah.
How's Brad doing over there?
Becca, camera one center for the health capsule.
Mic check there, JC. Throughout the years,
beside you every day. Thank you.
To take away your fears. Yeah. When you need us most, we're there.
We're still waiting for Bush.
Blue Cross and Blue Shield.
How much time does JC have?
Well, he's waiting for him to get off, don't you think?
30 seconds to camera one center.
How much time does JC have?
How much time is JC? His normal time? Yes, his normal time. 15 seconds to camera one center. After the health capsule, camera one will pull up for the two shots. Last line is before your departure.
You can talk about
before
it.
Your departure is the last line. Stand by, here we come.
Or you can do it at holiday.
Control mic and cue.
When flying, if you have a special dietary need, here's something to keep in mind.
Stand by five.
Are offering low fat and foods low in cholesterol.
Roll five.
You need to let the airline know at least 2 hours before your departure.
And fade. Fade. Coming back on camera one with a two shot for sports. And then
just
JC,
let you know, Anthony,
JC camera two,
get
me one. Camera two, get me JC, please.
Music.
music is only as moving as
that,
the stereo.
I was not given that. I was told
that
we were just going to be going graphics stereos to choose that we weren't talking about
much lower prices.
Are there some, are there some tapes we don't have in sports yet?
We should have them all.
50% off everything in the store.
No, all the sports tapes are in, just missing 31.
30 seconds. Camera two.
The bank that
31,
gives you
that's the cross tape if we needed one. If not, we can use something live.
Bank that gives you free check-in with a Visa card.
Stand by, we're coming up. We're coming up to camera one. 5 seconds.
Bank to be in Rochester.
Control mic and cue.
And time now for
stand by camera two, ME1.
Well, Jim, you know, while the ballots for this year's presidential
I need the Knicks and Bulls.
Tonight,
okay,
for the NBA's
center up on camera two quickly.
Year, certainly miles away, the top candidate.
Take camera two.
Up, though, in the Knicks home
and
tonight. Bulls Michael Jordan battling Patrick.
Blue Super, roll six.
Gang. This game also marked the return of former Knick Bill Cartwright.
Take six, net sound. Super.
Two, and here Cartwright misses once, but he makes no mistake
super.
Of the jam over Ewing. Cartwright
we're wiping the frame one with Chiron out of this.
Ewing now with the pump fake underneath.
After that, we're back
Cartwright
with the NHL graphic.
Defense, and Cartwright says, get that stuff out of here. Return it to sender. Bulls had the fast break going. Sam Vincent to the trailer. Jordan jam.
Stand by to wipe the frame one with Chiron.
By super sophomore guard Mark Jackson. He takes it to the hole here, right into the lane. And a close one tonight.
Wipe
the
frame
Garden.
One.
The Knicks win it, though, 126-117. Also tonight, the Nets over the Bullets. Detroit
Reed.
Got by the Sixers. Charlotte wins their first ever NBA
Reed.
Game. Atlanta topped Indiana. The Spurs lose to Houston. The final there now, 120-102.
Reed.
And Dallas beat
stand
Miami.
By camera 2 ME1.
92-88.
Take camera 2 ME1. 7 is next
Rangers
to VO.
Took on their crosstown rivals,
roll
the
7.
Islanders. This one scoreless after the first period. Then
take
second,
7. That sounds super.
On the power play, but Tony Granato gets behind the defense. His
Lou Super. We'll wipe the frame 2 with Chiron next.
Shorthanded goal, 1-0 Rangers. Visitors made it 2-0 later in the period.
After that, we'll
be
wiping
Rangers,
tape 6.
Michel Petit lines the wrist shot up and gets it by Kelly Rudy for the goal. The game was held up shortly after that. Watch the Rangers stick here. Hits the top of the glass. Boom, and it's Shatter City. The breaks seem to help.
Stand
the
by to wipe the frame two with Chiron.
Brian Trottier working from out of the corner. And here he fires one off the arm of Bob Froese into the net, tying the game at 2.
And wipe the frame two with Chiron.
This one tonight, the final, Islanders 4, Rangers 3. Elsewhere, the Oilers beat the
roll
Penguins
six.
And Winnipeg.
Reed.
Dumped Quebec. 8-4.
And wipe to 6.
For the fourth time,
read ahead, Chiron.
The NHL suspended a player for illegally
super.
Using his stick. Detroit's Miroslav for cheer smacked the Flyers.
Lou Super.
In the face
we're back on camera
2,
ME1, the baseball graphic.
The
show him a 2 minutes.
Now for what the league called
after that, we'll take frame 1 with Chiron.
Craven suffered a cut during that mishap.
Take camera 2, ME1.
First ever
stand by frame 1 with Chiron.
The AP's Major League Player of the Year award. Oakland's Jose Canseco outpulled Dodgers ace Oral Hershiser and the Twins' Kirby Puckett for the honor. Canseco slugged
stand
the lead
by frame
1
with Chiron.
Homers and stole 40 bases for the American League champions.
Take frame 1 with Chiron.
From the gridiron, Denver
we're back
Broncos
on camera 2,
ME1,
the boxing graphic.
John
it'll be a shot out of 7.
Elway strained a right thigh muscle lifting weights yesterday. Doctors aren't sure if he'll be ready for the Broncos game against the Browns. Also, the Cowboys have tabbed Kevin Sweeney as their starting quarterback this Sunday night against the Vikings. And San Diego has named second-year man Mark Vlasic.
Stand by camera 2, ME1.
Replacing Mark Malone. The Chargers and the Cowboys have both lost 6 straight.
Take camera 2, ME1.
The punches have stopped, but the fight is
7 is
over.
Next. It's a vote stop, but it's all on 7.
Attorney Mike Trainer has put a stop payment on Donnie Lalonde's share of the purse from yesterday's championship bout. Seems that Lalonde did not wear a
roll
commercial
7.
Logo on his boxing robe as he was supposed to. And that has Trainer
take
a bit miffed, and Leonard
one
knocked
minute.
Out Lalonde in the 9th round to claim 2 more titles.
Out of this, we'll wipe to VTR 6.
Except for Lalonde, some well-deserved rest, then maybe another fight.
I'm enjoying
super.
My family, I'm enjoying Thanksgiving, I'm enjoying Christmas.
Lou Super, we'll be wiping the VTR 6 next
because,
for the world
you guys
wrestling.
More than I did.
Okay.
I just want to take my
rational decision, roll 6.
Rational decision.
Open his mic, and wipe to 6.
Tonight, fighting of another kind in
super.
Paris, it's the WWF Wrestling. Rock and Robin upset since
Lou Super, we're back on camera 1.
Gym. Macho Man Randy
and then
Savage.
We'll dissolve
30.
In the Decision 88 graphic
and
for Norm.
The tag team bout, watch the clothes
before we go to the break.
Demolition takes care
stand
of the
by camera 1.
Dogs. You can see the WWF Wrestling Challenge each and every Saturday at 7 here on
take
TV.
Camera 1.
As they say, don't you dare.
Stand by this
okay.
Decision
thanks,
88.
Still ahead tonight, more local election returns and Bush's victory speech. Stay here.
Dissolve, roll 5.
We're
coming back on Virginia Camera 2 Center for the neighborhood capsule.
Up to an additional $1,000 cash back on any new or used car or truck.
Mike, if you could cue 10, I'd appreciate it.
Yeah, rack it back for me, Mike, please. Thank you.
Special factory discounts, up to $1,000 additional cash back, plus Shiro's protection package and Ford's extended service warranty, all free.
Oh, you want me to get the 2 shots to close on camera 1?
Sure, that'll be fine.
No, we're going to go back.
30 seconds.
What time is it?
Do you want the newsroom back up there? Can you repatch the newsroom, please? In the tape room, please?
Like Depend undergarments.
So what do we have down at Republican headquarters? Anything?
15 seconds to camera 2 center.
We're going to go back to network after. This is the last commercial?
We're coming up on it, Castle, yes.
Break, right?
Yes.
Just
okay. Stand by camera 2. Neighborhood drugstore.
We got Penny Cook yet? We have Penny Cook.
Stand by 5.
Hosting a polka this Saturday at St. Stanislaus Auditorium beginning at 8 p.m.
Roll 5.
Okay, I see you. Thank you. Who's Brad looking for?
And fade.
I got your 2-shot.
Thank you. Be back on camera 1. Startling new evidence from camera 1 with
all right,
the 2-shot.
Let's get a sequence in, please, of numbers. Start at the beginning. Can we get Lisa
Tape
back
room?
Here so that she knows the sequence?
Yeah.
Did you guys repatch the newsroom?
Do you know the sequence?
No,
yeah, they got to turn the camera on.
Oh, all right.
Lisa,
thank you.
Lisa, call the sequence.
A call for
okay,
professional help.
Chappaquiddick.
What really happened?
All right,
okay, Paula, 5100 in your backgrounds. Where do you give us control? Okay. Stand by. Here we go. Control my cue.
Okay, oh, back to some back. Numbers.
We have some new numbers coming in.
5100, you're
going
to the start?
Most of these numbers are...
Unofficial.
Okay. Or close
ready
to final,
dissolve, Chiron?
Unofficial.
Monroe
dissolve.
County.
Until sometime
go.
Tomorrow. In the presidential race here in Monroe County, George Bush leading Michael Dukakis by about 2,000 votes. Dukakis
Lose super.
Had most
forward.
Of the
vote,
and then
Bush
pulled
super.
Ahead.
It's still a very close race in Monroe
yes.
County, which is interesting. In the U.S. Senate race, Daniel Patrick Moynihan, a resounding win over
Lose super.
Bob McCain.
Forward. There's no
statewide
super read.
As well as in Monroe County. And State Supreme Court, all of the counties.
Cross endorsed.
Endorsed. No
forward.
In the congressional 29th district, Frank Horton
re-elected.
Is re-elected.
Lou Super, forward. Super.
30th congressional district, Louise Slaughter re-elected over Republican John Bouchard and
Lou
conservative
Super.
Tom Cook.
Forward.
In the
30th
can you add something besides just telling me who did this stuff? You know what they may have said in the interviews.
Over Emil Everett, the former stockbroker.
Lou Super, forward. No Super. Read passed.
In the 53rd Senate district, obviously Paul Kehoe was unopposed.
Forward. Super.
In the 54th Senate District, John Perry has
Lose super,
won
forward.
Over Erwin
super.
Gilbert, and again, these are all unofficial numbers.
Okay, as soon as we're off the Chiron,
Senate
read
district,
it.
District, you heard the speeches from Ralph Kwaciechowski and Ralph Esposito. Esposito bitterly disappointed over his loss to
Lose
the
super,
incumbents.
Forward. Super.
Also not willing to forgive and forget,
no,
as in
isn't.
Some of these other races. On the 130th Assembly District,
Bob King
over Irene Gossin.
Lose super.
Another bitter race.
Forward.
131st
super.
Assembly District, Gary Proud, an easy victory over child
super.
Jerry Brixton.
Forward.
And
super.
Conservative Steeler.
In the 132nd Assembly District, Joe Morelli and Penny Cook still very close, but these appear to be the final, or the unofficially final.
Recount is
super.
Likely.
Penny Cook ahead.
Forward.
Recount likely in
super.
That case
waiting
as well
for Penny
as
Cook to show up at Republican headquarters.
Also some affidavit and absentee ballot votes to be counted.
133rd Assembly District, David Gantz.
Next
as
three
usual,
are unopposed.
Easy winner, as Gantz usually proves
okay.
to be.
Lose next
super.
Three are unopposed.
Forward.
In the 134th
forward.
Assembly District, Roger Robot unopposed.
Jim Nagel.
Forward.
Nagel is unopposed. And
Steve Hawley.
Steve Hawley unopposed.
Forward. Super.
Family Court Judge.
Two of three.
Bonadio, 194,000, obviously an easy winner over. Well, two of the three are selected there.
Charlie
and Cahote,
Town is next.
Joan Cahote is also Family
Lou
Court
Super.
Judge reelected.
Forward.
Bench.
Super.
The Tri-Line Town Council race. Jane Callahan, the winner over Donald Fasco.
Lou Super, forward.
In
Super.
East Rochester Village Justice, Morabito, the Republican, just edging out
Lou Super.
The
forward.
Challenger
Super. Fair. Super.
In Henrietta Town Council, William Mulligan over William Wu by about 2,000 votes.
Lou Super, forward. Super.
Rondecoy Town Council, Republican Peter Pecor over Challenger
Lou
Democrat
Super.
Jones.
Forward. Super.
Lou Super. Justice, unopposed.
Forward. This is another unopposed.
Unopposed.
And forward. And Super.
Here we go with the real one.
Justice. We've got
go back to them.
Horn and Thomas
coming
Terabossi.
Back to you, and then we're going to go to a break.
Terabossi is the winner.
Dissolve ME1.
We'll be back with more after
okay,
this. We'll ready, dissolve to ME2 first. Yep, ready, dissolve. Pull, dissolve and music. Yay.
This is the end break,
both
right?
Both five. Yep.
Okay. So we're going to network next.
Fade audio to black.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Bond issue? We forget the bond issue.
Yeah, I guess we did.
That students had to watch as part
all right.
Of the most controversial
we're coming back, folks. We got
a
break. No, we're
now,
not going back.
To
yeah, we'll bring it back to them.
This
no.
Stuff
no. Is this the end break?
This is the end break.
That's Wednesday at 7. Only
yeah, well, let's go back to them for a second and try to catch that. clean. We're going to try to catch Ned clean if we can.
All right.
Stand by. Get on camera, please.
We'll be on any one. There's, we've got another 130 seconds. We've got another minute 30 here. We'll be fading up ME1. Do you want to just do the bond issue?
If we have time. I don't know. We've got to see how long the net break is.
5125.
What? Pizza for one. Made the way you yes, like we are. We're coming back for a cut in about 10 minutes, but now we're going to rejoin the NBC television network.
I'm Andy again at Gabriel. How much time? Ford. And listen,
there's
folks,
about
if you want to pay more for
40 seconds
car,
left
your
in this break.
Business. If you want to pay less,
there's still
that's
commercials
our business.
Up there.
Here's two great examples. A 1988
and an ID after
this. For the low price of $49.50.
$230 is an ID?
$130.
For $20 yeah. down, $117
promo
a month.
Network's
on my left, a 1985 Dodge Daytona for $20 down and $83 a month. So, folks, what do? You either pick up the
want
phone.
Want to dump out of the ID?
Or yet, drive on out and
say
see
what?
For yourself.
Want to dump out of the ID?
On the next MASH, what starts as a typical day.
Drop the ID?
Yeah, drop the ID. Drop the ID. Okay, stand by. We're going to vamp and it's going to be very, very quick. We're going to be coming back. Just.
Who are you calling?
I'm going ready
we're going to be coming back, but first we're going to rejoin NBC.
Give me a 735 on the still store.
Do you?
The tough go crazy.
No super
go with
for
them.
Them
on the next MASH.
Don't miss MASH Wednesday at 7:30 on TV.
Here we go. Control my cue.
We'll be back in about 10 minutes.
Sneak
but
your
first
theme under.
The network again.
And ready to dissolve ME2? Dissolve ME2. Ready to bring the copyright in? Bring in the copyright in. Just downstream it as a key.
Okay. Take it.
Polls have closed in California, but some problems have developed.
Okay.